ഒബിസി മോർച്ച ദേശീയ അധ്യക്ഷൻ ഡോക്ടർ കെ ലക്ഷ്മൺ ആലപ്പുഴയിൽ മാധ്യമങ്ങളെ കാണുകയാണ് തൽസമയ സംരക്ഷണത്തിലേക്ക്
എ ഹാമർ ഓൺ ഹിസ് ഫേസ് ആൻഡ് ഹിസ് വൈഫ് വാസ് ആൾസോ ത്രെട്ടൻഡ് വിത്ത് എ സ്വോർഡ് ആൻഡ് ഐ ആം ടോൾഡ് ദിസ് ഈസ് ദ തേർഡ് ഇൻസിഡന്റ് ടുക്ക് പ്ലേസ് ഇൻ ദിസ് സ്പാൻ ഓഫ് 45 ഡേയ്സ് ആൻഡ് ആൾമോസ്റ്റ് 16 പീപ്പിൾ ഹാവ് ബീൻ കിൽഡ് ആൻഡ് murdered by these so-called anti-national forces from the day this government has come to power. Pinarayi Vijayan, being a chief minister, he was also holding the home affairs, and we failed to understand why this government is so lenient and soft. These trained killers who are having terror links, creating havoc in the state, and the law and order has been totally failed in the state, and these so-called fundamentalist religious, yeah, jihadi activities taking place in the daylight, this unholy jihadi alliance with this CPM for the sake of vote bank politics. The people who strongly believe in nationalistic ideology and ideal people, and particularly Ranjit, who is a not only a leading advocate, who is also hails from a fisherman community, Hindu fisherman community, who is working for the upliftment of the weaker sections, backward class sections, and the poorer sections, who has got a no criminal track record at all. He strongly believes in nationalism and BJP idealism. So the gruesome murder took place, which is hardly 200 meters away from the local police station. This Taliban model of terrorism, which is taking place in Kerala, it has become alarming, and every citizen of this Kerala is concerned. And this Kerala has become an haven for this terror activities. And Bharatiya Janata Party delegation, we observed that the state government has failed to arrest the real culprits in all these murder cases. And I feel Chief Minister should take the responsibility, moral responsibility, to step down, who is unable to control the land order situation. And we also believe this government should hand over this case to NIA, because these well-trained killers having a nexus with terror links of other these things, to hand over to NIA so that real culprits be booked, and the entire now the killings can be handled by real justice can be done to this bereaved family members. And we also fail to understand, just for the sake of vote bank politics, why this CPM ruled government should be so lenient and soft towards such activities taking place, the killings taking place. So far no arrest have been took place, and this last three murders which took place, murder of Biju, a BJP worker from Thrissur, Sanjit, a RSS Bodhik Pramukh from Palakkad, and this Sanjit, all these three persons hail from a most backward class communities. When they are working for the welfare of the poorer sections and downtrodden sections, and more particularly, and this Ranjit, who hails from a Hindu fisherman community, working for the interest of the, why these organizations, these so-called outfits, are targeting these persons? And we, and also this Kerala police miserably failed to take stock into the pre-planned brutal murder of this Ranjit. It's not a single day affair. They are very, it is a pre-planned, and they have massacred like anything. More than 20 stabbings took place. So as a Bharatiya Janata Party, not only demand this government to hand over this case to NIA, and morally, Chief Minister being the helm of affairs for home, he should step down. And we also appeal and bring it to the notice of the National Commission for Black Class at Delhi. We are going to submit a detailed report and see that National Backward Class Commission visits not only these bereaved family members and also takes stock of the situation, how this law and order is being played and the real culprits are not being booked. And our National President Nadda ji and our National General Secretary Our Nation Santosh ji has instructed and sent this delegation to take the stock of the situation and to create a sort of confidence among the Kerala people that BJP is going to protect the nationalist forces which is at the helm of us in the national level.
Do you satisfied with this investigation?
No, we are not at all happy with the investigation. Till now, not a single culprit has been arrested or booked. And his wife, Ranjit's wife, being an advocate, she also wants the real culprits to be booked. Otherwise, so some Tom, Dick and Harry can be named and arrested. She wanted, because she is also a witness to the happenings. In the morning, early hours, 6 o'clock, his child is so scared. She is a small girl, sixth standard student. In front of the family members, they are brutally attacked with the swords and hammer. And her wife, she said that her husband has laid his life for the cause of the nation and the nationalism. And the real culprit has to be booked, her is the demand. So hardly 200 meters is the police station. They could not visualize this attack, such a narrow lane, and the morning hours, and one particularly, it seems there are more than 7 bikes they have come. More than 6 or 7 bikes they have come. In spite of so many incidents, why this government, why this police are not serious? Why even the city doesn't have CC cameras in all these main streets and lanes also? No, I blame this government. Police act under the instructions of government. When government is not serious, how police can act genuinely and seriously? And this Communist Party of Marxists, they have unholy alliance with this so-called SDPI and this Popular Front in local body elections, and they seek the support.
So you demand NIA investigation?
Yeah, the government should, state government should hand over this case to NIA, then only the justice can be done to these families.
Are there any lapses in the police center to this part of this?
I also demand once the case is handed out to NIA, the case can be handled very seriously. Then only justice can be done. Otherwise, so many cases taking place for the last 8-9 months, more than dozen people killed. And almost all the cases are this jihadi left forces. So, thank you friends, thank you very much.
OBC Morcha Deshi Adhyakshan Dr. K. Lakshman, Alappuzha Madhyamangale Kanugayayirunnu. സംസ്ഥാനത്ത് വോട്ട് ബാങ്ക് രാഷ്ട്രീയം ലക്ഷ്യം വെച്ചുകൊണ്ട് പിണറായി സർക്കാർ ജിഹാദി ശക്തികളെ വളർത്തുകയാണ്. ജിഹാദി ഭീകരതയ്ക്കെതിരെ പിണറായി സർക്കാർ യാതൊരു നടപടിയും എടുക്കുന്നില്ല. അതിനെതിരെ ശക്തമായ നടപടി വേണം. സംസ്ഥാനത്തെ പോലീസ് അന്വേഷണത്തിൽ യാതൊരു തൃപ്തിയുമില്ല. കേന്ദ്ര അന്വേഷണ ഏജൻസികൾക്ക് അന്വേഷണം കൈമാറണമെന്നും അദ്ദേഹം ആവശ്യപ്പെട്ടു.